time. It's go time. Here we go.
Hi, my name is Jamie Astudillo. I'm 21 years old, and we're at a Singapore MX beach race. We're at the beach in Singapore. What else is there to say? I got involved with motocross because I have two older brothers, and my dad raced as well. One of my older brothers, he did all the pro nationals and all that stuff, and like the amateur nationals. So it was kind of in my blood from the very beginning. And I tried a few other sports like basketball and soccer, and I actually did dancing when I was little. But I chose motocross at the end of the day. What brings me back to motocross? I have no answer for that, honestly. It's just the love I have for it. I eat, sleep, and breathe racing, and that's just kind of what my heart wants and fell in love with.
That's right. She's really not holding back. Well done, Jamie.
You go, girl, Jamie! Woo!
Yeah, so basically 2020 and 2021, I was racing the WMXGPs, mostly for the reason because we have nothing in the U.S. now. All we have is basically Loretta's, and there's not much past that. So I went over to Europe and did the last 2 years, which was pretty cool. And it was a dream that I fulfilled, getting to race the World Championships. Yeah, no, the MXGP series was awesome. Unfortunately, we only have about 6 races, so we don't get to do the whole series like with the men. But it was really cool to see all those different places. And it was cool just to ride with that level of competition. And even though the competition in the US has gotten higher, the girls and women, or the girls in Europe are definitely like on another level, and they're gnarly. So it was really cool to compete and race against them. Last year, I had a few top 10 finishes. And so I would say I'm about a top 10 rider in the World Championship.
Jamie, one more lap to go. All right, Jamie, come on. Leading the pack.
Since I've been away for the past 2 years, I saw, now that I'm back home racing Loretta's this year, I've seen the level rise a lot. Now we have about 10 girls that could possibly win Loretta's this year, and I don't think it's going to be a clean sweep, no 1-1-1 motos. And it sucks that now that we have so many fast girls and the level is so high, that we don't have a series. And unfortunately, the series got taken away in a time where the girls' class and women's class is actually rising. So it sucks that it had to happen that way. This beach race is insane, honestly. It's definitely something I've never raced before. I know there's actually a beach race, or they used to have one in New Jersey. I'm from that area, but I never got to do it. So this is a totally new experience for me, and I've had experience in the sand while riding in Europe. I raced Lomel, but this is something completely different, and it's so awesome. My plans for 23 would be go back to the World Championships. This year I kind of came back home, and I'm going to do Loretta's and actually go up and race the WMX Canadian Nationals. But I'm going to go back to Europe next year and hopefully do better than I did the 2 years prior. I ride for Arai, and they've been great. The helmets are awesome. I definitely have been loving the colorways that they've had the past couple years. They look awesome, and no, it's awesome to have such a great helmet on my head, and they've kept me protected, and I've tested it out quite a few times since I've been using Arai, and they've definitely kept me safe. So I want to give a big shout out to SOBMX, 110 Racing, Arai Helmets, Olin's USA, Adapt Graphics, Asterix, and everyone else that's helped me out. Thank you so much.